our affairs, and of course that is our policy, we shall keep it up, our affairs that are going to be fair and without fear in all areas of life, so that we can deliver this country from corruption. In addition, the Commission proposes, this is important, to audit public and state officers annually to establish their net worth, and also to propose that we deregister companies and directors engaged in corruption and unethical conduct. We receive, I think every after 2 years, as state officers, we declare what we have. And it will be very good if this is followed by an audit, which is a continuous process, as a way of us as state officers displaying transparency in national and public engagement. And so, my friends, I'm delighted to call on all of you, and also very happy that of late, Kenyans have shown a lot of support in this fight. You know, this is a 2017 report which we are launching, and this report comes to us in the background of an election year. And you know what normally happens in this country. So as we go forward, I can report that the public interest in the fight against corruption has gone a notch higher, and for me that's very good. Let us sustain that interest in the fight against corruption and the participation, not just talking, but acting, so that next year when we do a report, we shall say Kenyans really acted, and that now we are better off than we were a year ago.